Hello my dear American friends, and today I'm gonna show you cool Minecraft airplane mod. So this cool mod adds a lot of airplanes that you can control. Where the small helicopters, where the small planes, and they look really simple. This airplane looks like from GTA 5, where is some old ass airplanes, but this is not really interesting compared to really cool airplanes that look very realistic. And here it is, this is our Boeing, and as you can see, the model is really good, it's really realistic. Also we have CRG 200. I don't really know what it means, but it still looks really cool. I think this is like private jet or something like that. And we have Ku-400, I also don't know what the fuck is that, but it looks like a smaller, some banana country airplane. And of course you can go inside of it, it has a really cool interiors. But this one is pretty laggy, so let's go away from here. I think this airplane doesn't have any problems and you can go inside of it without any troubles. But it won't work without engines and wheels. So let's put engines inside of it and some wheels. And the last detail here. Okay, I think everything is good, everything is ready. Let's open the door. As you can see, the door has an animation. And let's go inside of this, Also you can put passengers here like this and like that. Hello ladies and gentlemen, and today we're gonna fly, I hope we will not crash. So let's go inside of our pilot cabin, pilot room. And as you can see, we don't have any information on pilot desk, so we need to use the wrench, and now we can set up everything for ourselves. So now we have everything set up. And if you have some problems with controlling, you just can push a K button or P button, yeah, P button, and you can see the controls. And also you can push U button to see the other controls of the airplane. Okay guys, let's go, let's set the full speed, and as you can see we're becoming faster. I forgot the controls. Oh shit, oh I forgot the controls. I guess we have enough speed so we can fly. Oh shit, okay, we're flying. So let's put the gear up. You know, the detailization of this mod is perfect. The sounds is perfect. Everything else is perfect. This is really great mod. Wow, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? I hope it will not blow up. Wow, what the fuck? What was that sound? I'm really scared. I hope it will not blow up. It sounded like something is going wrong. But I guess we're feeling fine. Everything's alright, as I can see. So let's try to land this thing. I hope we will not crash. I guess we need to put the gear down. Okay. Let's put navigation, strobe, taxi, land. I don't know what I pushed. I hope we will not crash because of my actions. I don't see the land. It's really foggy here. Oh, what the fuck is happening? I don't see shit. Mayday. Ladies and gentlemen, call you. Oh, what the motherfucking hell? Let's slow down. I don't see anything. I guess we have to do this. Oh shit. Oh motherfucking motherfucker. Oh shit. So we need to put speed down, I guess. Yeah. We now moving really slow. We're slowing down. We have gears down. Oh, village. Let's not crash on the village. Hello villagers. I hope you're doing fine. Also we need to do we need to do reverse. So now we're speeding down. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Village. We not crash on village. Good. Let's already sit down. Oh shit, village. We need to fly again. Hello villagers. Why there are so many villages? When you try to fight a village, you will find only nothing. But when you don't need any village, you will find 10 villages in the row. What the fuck? So I guess we can now slow down by pushing B. This is like reverse or something. And we can... Okay. I guess we're stopping. Beautiful. Now everything is all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, we didn't crash.
I don't hear the claps. I guess we don't feel fine. Oh shit. As you can see, the plane is all right. I did not damage it because I'm a great pilot and everything is all right. Let's check out our passengers. Hey, how are you doing? Motherfucker. How are you doing? How was the flight? Also, we have a toilet in here, so we can imagine that we're taking a shit as a pilot. Oh, it's not a toilet. Or it is. It is a toilet. We have a small toilet here. Okay, guys. Now I think we can test the crashability. The ability to destroy this airplane. The ability to destroy some other objects. And if you saw the thumbnail, you probably already understand what I'm gonna do. Also, if you really sensitive American guy who thinks that I'm a terrible person, you totally right, I'm a terrible person. I think everything is ready, guys, so let's go! I will never have an American visa after this video. Let's go! Oh shit. Oh my god. What the fuck, man? Oh! It's this. What the fuck is happening? What is happening? Oh shit! Oh! We're falling! Mayday! Shit! I guess. We're breaking some laws of physics now. We're stuck! Oh! We're falling! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh, what the hell is happening? It's really hard to control this thing, I think. Okay, guys, attempt number two. The first airplane is stuck right inside of the tower. I guess we just confirmed all the conspiracy theories that Twin Towers wasn't destroyed by airplanes. Because airplane can't destroy a Twin Tower. We saw that in Minecraft. In Minecraft is just like the real world, as everybody knows. But we will have a second attempt. I hope it will be better. Okay, guys, attempt number two. To infinity and beyond. Let's go up. Okay, we're going up. And... Now it's looking better. We're making some damages. We can even go through the building. Where I am? I'm not really sure where I am. I see the light. Let's go. We're stuck. So, we can see what we made a really big hole. Let's check out from oversight. And, you know, the hole is really big and it looks like the actual one. Now it looks really, really realistic. Okay, guys, I hope no one is offended. It was just a joke, so I hope you understand it. The mod is insane, the map is insane. I will leave the link in the description. Push a like button or probably dislike button. Write a commentary that I am a really bad person. And unsubscribe from my channel because you probably offended. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to my Instagram, to my channel, and goodbye.